So probably with string sounds, you want to keep it quite simple. Holding the chords with the right hand, probably not that octave, probably there. And doing a bit with the left hand, but not too much because we don't want it to sound muddy. So like, part in the song where I kind of want it to go up to this octave, and there is a part I've decided to use it in, but I don't want to give it that much away, so I'll just play a sneak peek of the song on the string sound, and I'll start on the bell sound as well. So if you like the video, then like the video. See you guys next time. Boom!